First, we welcome you, Holy Spirit, and I'm on the ball. Hey, my dad, my dear, the mama, yeah, kata, yeah. We welcome you, and my shoto, me, and woo, shanada. We welcome you, and the mama, so, the mama, there is no other. And as we welcome your children tonight, those that are here now and those that will catch it later, hey, God, help us tonight. Help us tonight to understand that we are not in warfare with each other, but we are in intense warfare. For those things that are taking place in the realm of the spirit. And even unto now, living God, Rebeando, Surabandriando, Mohosiki, Adalamaye. And so, God, tonight, help us to latch on Adalamashoko to the shirt of each other. Catching the end that we can. Adalamashoko. Because we're many members of one body. Adalamashokea. Oh, God, there is tonight. There is an enemy. I know all shiki atayo. And it is not each other. He come on so. Because the word of God said we wrestle not against flesh and blood. But we wrestle against spiritual wickedness in high places, the rulers of darkness of this world. Hey, na na na, mama, so come on. That's why I fight light. Rebe sheke, suramane yo soko. So God tonight, yeah, na na na, mama, she as I pull na na na, see atire from the deep realm of the spirit, na na na, she from Yahweh, yeah, ke na na na, mama, soko. Feed us, oh God, na na na, mama, soko, baha, he anama so. Cut out every third party and feed us, Yahweh. Hey, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. But you teach God, and I see our fingers to fight and our hands to war. So tonight, in the lives of your people, everybody, God, is going through some type of fight, going through some type of healing, going through some type of war. So tonight, living God, help us to understand that that war is not coming from each other as humans. But there is a greater arch enemy that want to wrap its weight around the minds of your people. Distractions of every kind. So I come tonight to stand in the front of the line like you are. Woo, for the hearts and minds of your people. So we wrestle tonight with this enemy that is unseen. So I bow, living God, tonight. I bow my head in your lap, oh God. That I may hear. Hey God, be unto us those things that we cannot be to ourselves, God. And so God, as your people listening and cry out to you, oh God, as I stand with them and they stand with me, God, on your behalf, to just come in, oh God, to settle our minds, oh God, from all of these rapaces, God, Rabban Soko, tonight, living God, kill the spirit of pride and jealousy, envy, strife, maliciousness, criticism. Bring us up higher in the realm of the spirit tonight. Teach us, oh God, how to seek you in the sacred place, how to hide in the middle of the shelter of our closet, teaching us to pray, hallelujah, continuously. But we understand, and as we sense, God, all of us are not ignorant in the realm of the spirit, oh God. We sense that there are some things that are going to happen, God. We cannot put our finger on it, but God, tonight, I stand with me as I stand with your people, and I ask you, oh God, to give us a mindset, God, tonight, that will be able to contain those things which are coming. Suit us up in your word, oh God, in the name of Yeshua. Also, help us to get in a sacred place, oh God. A sacred place with you, God. Hey, help us to develop our relationship with you, even in a greater capacity, oh God, in the name of Yeshua, that our minds, oh God, and our hearts may be able to contain what is coming, God. Rabban Soko. But we don't have to speak any evil, oh God, but there is the word of the Lord that reminds us, oh God, of the last days, Uraman Sukui, and all that is coming before the end of time, Morosha. But there is all kind of chaos that are taking place even now, God. But help us as your children, God, to lock in. Help us not to fight one another. Help us not to scorn one another. Help us not to talk about one another. But help us to come to an agreement, oh God. And most of all, help us to come to the mindset and to give us a gift of forgiveness, oh God. But this is not the hour to hold grudges or hostility. This is not the hour to nick and pick. Prime and rhyme. This is not the hour. Help us, oh God. Help us, living God. Help us, oh God, that it's not about the camera, it's not about the lights, it's not about the glam, it's not about the fortune, oh God, but we will someday be in a cashless society. Help us, living God, to retrain our thoughts, God. Bring us back to our first love and let it be all about ministry. Let it be all about winning the souls of your people, God. For we will be lost if we don't come to the realization of what's taking place. Put our trust in you, living God. Hey, in the name of Yeshua, only you can do it, God. Only you can do it, God. Your people, God, that are here, they didn't come to see me, but they come to hear from you, living God. But everything that they're hearing, even in this prayer, God, let them take it upon the laws of their belly. Begin to wear it, God, and search it deeper for the things that you are saying, living God. I pray in the name of Yeshua that you would do to them what they cannot do for themselves, living God. I pray, oh God, in the name of Yeshua, even in your word when it told us, oh God, hey, my God, you said that the wages of sin is death, but the gift of the living God is eternal life. So I decree and declare the life of your people that it lined up with you, God, and it lined up with your word, oh God. And all of those that are not, hallelujah, in your presence like they should, oh God. Those that have drifted away because your words say that you're married to the best out of those that are not saved right now, God. But they're searching and they're trying to find their way, oh God. But I'm reminded of your word that there will be a time, God, that you will draw your hand. So I decree and declare that God, your mercy, that God, you will give them a mind, God, to seek you and to serve you, God, until your return. For it's not about living in the now, but there is a place that's being prepared. unto God. And so help us, living God, get to that place in the name of Yahshua. For you said first it must be a willing mind. So I decree and declare now tonight a willing mind upon the heads of your people. I decree it to be so in the name of Yahshua. I thank you for what you're going to do in the lives of your people. I thank you for those that have not been able to sleep, that tonight they shall sleep and have sweet sleep like never before, says the Spirit of the Lord. I thank you, living God, for every soul, every ear. He ought no more whether it's one, whether it's two, whether it's three. It doesn't matter, God. It is those that you want to get the prayer across to, living God. And so we appreciate you for that, God. We thank you for that. We glorify you for that, because you are God. You are true and the living God. There is no other like you. Hallelujah. So God, we thank you. We understand we got a choice to keep it a God to glorify. We understand that we must do the work of the Lord while it is day, because night no man can work. And right now, living God, hey, as you have told and exposed, there is some nights in some people's lives right now. There is night seasons in people's lives right now. They can not see spiritually because they're walking in darkness. I decree and declare after tonight lightness. But the light is available for those who want it. So I decree and declare tonight life upon the heads of your people. Light and life upon the heads of your people in the name of Yahshua. And so God, we thank you. We praise you and we glorify you. This is what I believe by faith. It is so, and so it is. In Christ Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Glory be unto God. Thank all of you that were able to join on tonight. Please share the prayer with somebody. Amen. Glory be unto God. We got to understand that we are not each other's enemy. Glory be unto God. But there is an arch enemy. There's a greater enemy. Amen. Glory be unto God. That's fighting all of us in the unseen. And so we must keep our heads, amen, together. Glory be unto God. We must go back to one another, whatever we need to do. I'm sorry, glory be unto God, because I'm telling you, we're in an hour now, God. We are moving into some very intense time. There's some things that God has shared with me that I'm not at liberty, amen, to just give it all to you right now. I'm waiting on the timing of God. There are some things that I'm definitely going to share about this 2021 that's coming, amen. It's not going to be, I can tell you this month, it's not going to be what we anticipate, amen. But I'm telling you, if we don't get our hearts right and stop badgering each other and stop talking about one another, just learn to grab our sisters and our brothers and let's love one another. Everybody is in a different place in this time that we're in, but we need to be available and accessible to those who really want to come in and try to get it right. We have to be patient with people, love one another, continue with each other. Amen. And so I just want to say to all of us, let's continue to wear the bloodstained banner of the Lord Jesus Christ. We have a charge to keep and a God to glorify. We cannot walk this walk, talk this talk, and live in a kind of way that go for me first and to all of you. We must do it the way Christ intended for us to do it. I love every last one of you in the name of the Lord Jesus. I bless the name of the Lord for you. God bless you. I'm not going to hold you. I love you, and please continue, amen, to do what the Lord is telling you to do, no matter how hard it gets. Do what the Lord is saying, because that's the only thing in this hour that's going to keep us. I'm reminded of the word. And I'm going to share this with you. The Bible says that broad is the way that leadeth to destruction. He said, but narrow is the way that leadeth unto eternal life. He said, and few, very few that be shall find it. I love you. God bless you. Remember, I'm here for you. I'm your good sister. Amen. I love you. And may the Spirit of the Lord continue to be with you. God bless you. And y'all keep me lifted. Have a blessed night.